back to Foresights TV with me, Esma. The recent global IT outage caused by a faulty update to CrowdStrike's Falcon sensor software has sparked widespread concern and speculations. This incident, which resulted in Windows computers encountering the infamous blue screen of death or BSOD, has left millions of users grappling with disrupted operations across various sectors. Amidst the chaos, an internet sensation named Vincent Filibustier emerged, claiming the responsibility in a satirical manner, which further fueled the online frenzy. Here's a special story from Foresights TV. CrowdStrike, a prominent cybersecurity firm, inadvertently triggered one of the largest IT outrages in recent years when an update intended to enhance security capabilities instead caused widespread disruptions. The update aimed at fortifying defenses against cyber threats contained flawed code that led the Windows system to crash, displaying the dreaded BSOD. This incident prompted a flurry of reactions across social media where misinformation and speculation ran rampant. Vincent Filibustier, a satirical writer known for his parody news site NordPress, added fuel to the fire with a humorous but misleading post. Claiming to be a newly hired employee at CrowdStrike, Filibustier sarcastically took credit for the update blunder, promptly followed by his alleged dismissal from the company. His antics garnered significant attention online, illustrating how quickly misinformation can spread in today's hyper-connected world. As Microsoft and CrowdStrike work tirelessly to rectify the issue and restore normalcy, the aftermath of this incident underscores the vulnerabilities inherent in our reliance on digital infrastructure. The convergence of cybersecurity lapses, social media dynamics, and public perception highlights the challenges faced in managing and mitigating global tech crisis. While Vincent just provided a momentary distraction, it also serves as a stark reminder of the complexities involved in safeguarding digital ecosystems against unforeseen disruptions. As the investigation continues, the global community remains vigilant, seeking clarity and accountability amidst the fallout of this unprecedented IT outage. That's all for today. Thanks for watching Foresights TV with me, Esma.